my name is Rolland Wallace, and on behalf of the Wallace Music Studio, I want to welcome you to today's recital. Our students have been studying with me, and we've been working on some things, and through the grace of God, they're going to do well. But really, it's so nice to have you here, because you're going to encourage them. That, you know, you're part of their audience. Some of them have never soloed before, and they're anxious to do that, so we're going to give them encouragement. We will start with John Cleaver. John, come on up. John started studying with me probably this fall, and he works hard. He's a hard worker, and he's in the sixth grade. Yeah, he's in the sixth grade at Northeast, right? And we're so happy to have John here. And so John is going to perform a tune called Sunny Funny.
Thank you.
fall and he's done really well. He's another hard worker. And he's going to play, probably he attends Jefferson Middle School here in Midland. But he's going to play a Bach piece, Gewacht.
Thank you.
He's very active. He plays the jazz band at Northeast Middle School, the orchestra at Northeast Middle School, and he's the youngest person playing in the Midland Community Orchestra on the Gina. So, this is a solo he's going to do called Calabalero by Myrtle.
Thank you.
come before us. But before I go there, I want to acknowledge two very important people. Jennifer and Mrs. Haynes, would you come forward? I just want to say, you know, they've been accompanying these students. And Jennifer's been doing it for 3 years. And Mrs. Haynes, she stepped in and helped me out. And I really appreciate it. She worked for these students, got them to this point. They both did. And so I just want to acknowledge and thank them in front of you for all of their hard work and students. And we'd like to just give you something to take with you. Jennifer? Special guests, and we're going to start with Mary Adams and Cindy McLaughlin. They both play in the Midland Community Orchestra. They're good friends of mine. I play with them all the time. And they're going to present Joplin the Entertainer.
Thank you.
And we're going to play, we represent the Midland Community Orchestra String Section, but we're going to play a piece by Alexander Rolland called Nocturne. Hope you enjoy. Some of my students in the studio play with him, like Jeffrey, his mom plays with us, and his sister plays with us as well, she plays trombone. But we're going to do a couple songs for you. And let's first introduce ourselves, so everyone know who we are. Starting with Jacob on alto sax.
I'm Jacob Patrick.
Engineer from General Motors, past career, but now I play music.
It's called Caravan, written by Duke Ellington. Hope you enjoy.
Two, one, two, three.